The ActiveState Platform is a universal package management solution for Python, Perl, and Tickle. Today I'm going to show you how to use the ActiveState Platform to install a Python 3.9 virtual environment and then add a package to it using our command line interface, the state tool. So I'm on my Python 3.9 page here. I'm just going to copy the code to the clipboard for Windows, and then I'm going to go over to my Windows instance and paste it on the command line. I'm going to hit return. The first thing it prompts me to do is to install our command line interface, our state tool. I'm going to go ahead and say yes. And now it's going to go ahead and install Python 3.9 to a local directory here. I'm just going to accept the local default. And you can see it's now downloading and installing Python 3.9 for me. And if I do state show, I can see that I am indeed running Python 3.9 locally. It's been set up as my default version of Python, so I'm ready to go. What I want to be able to do is then show you that there are no packages installed. This is just a base installation. So I want to go ahead and add a package. Let's go ahead and search for one first, something like PyYAML. So we'll search the ActiveState catalog, and we can see that there are some versions available for PyYAML. In fact, 8 older versions are here. So what I want to do is just state install PyYAML. And now, go ahead and accept the default. What's happening is the ActiveState platform is building out this package. It's finding all of its dependencies, resolving them all, and building any linked C libraries from source, and then it's going to install them all locally for me. Okay, so now let's check to make sure that we've got it installed. I'll just run state packages again. And you can see I have PyYAML already installed. So that's how to get Python 3.9 installed in a virtual directory, and then start working with our state tool to install all the packages you need.